here, that's the main place people come to see.
Right.
So, did you get a map?
Well, we got the.
Yeah.
Yes, we have that map.
Okay, so now you're right here at the visitor center. So when you bring people out to the road, you're going back. And continue, you're on this loop, and then continue on down here. It will say on one step campground.
And then it's on our way back to the center.
Well, you actually have to go back out the same way you came in.
Oh, one way.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're gonna be circling back.
So you'll be going around this road here, which is like, oh, you're here, you're down here. And go out the, where it says on the campground, just go out that gravel road, there's a parking lot. And then it will clearly show you that there's an overlook, and there's a sidewalk that takes you out to that. That's where the rear end and the river are together. And it's 800 feet, it's the deepest part of the gorge.
Okay.
So it's beautiful.
All right, I'm glad you know this, what you have.
Yeah, so there's that, which is the main overlook. There's also, as you continue around this road, there's the Chalina overlook, which is really very nice too. That just goes down on the rear end.
Okay.
So maybe we'll do that, and then we'll go back this one, and then we go back that way where we came in.
Exactly.
Up here.
All right.
Okay.
All righty, well, thank you.
You're welcome.
You're welcome.
We're Hummingbirds.
Yes.
Yes, we're.
Hummingbird campers. We don't want people to miss the attraction, because a lot of people come out and don't know about running overlook.
But it's not fear, it's around.
And they turn around.
People live in towns in Cuesta.
Yeah.
Which is.
They don't know about it, so we always tell everybody that comes in, oh, you sure you get that overlook.
The human major thing is we don't know what there is out there to enjoy.
I was telling a visitor the other day, we lived at 75 miles northwest of, northeast of Washington, D.C. And I've never been down there in 50 years, except when our kids came in from.
To visit.
Yes.
To visit, down there in Woodley. Anyway, so we have channel numbers live.
Yes.
You're exactly.
Y'all got little car stickers, my son collects them.
Well, we did have some, and.
Maybe pull that.
Were out.
Okay.
No.
That's okay, I thought I would ask.
Beautiful subtle cars.
Where are you folks? Did Jenny ask you where you were from?